At the turn of the century, Belle Greene was the highest paid woman of her era. Educated, bold, and intelligent. She also had a secret. She was passing as white. This book was so good, so well researched, and the characters leap off the page. Absolutely fascinating. After some recent really bad historical fiction, this was such a breath of fresh air. This book also has some photos, which I love, and a great bibliography,